As I moved in, I finally saw the top edge of his back. The boar threw his head up, and I knew it was time to make my throw.